We will be traveling south through the hinterlands to the ruin of Ostagar, on the edges of the Korkari Wilds. The Tevinter Imperium built Ostagar long ago to prevent the Wilders from invading the northern lowlands. It's fitting we make our stand here, even if we face a different foe within that forest. The King's forces have clashed with the Darkspawn several times, but here is where the bulk of the Horde will show itself. There are only a few Grey Wardens within Ferelden at the moment, but all of us are here. This blight must be stopped, here and now. If it spreads to the north, Ferelden will fall.
Ho there, Duncan.
King Caelan. I didn't expect a...
A royal welcome? I was beginning to worry you'd miss all the fun.
Not if I could help it, Your Majesty.
Then I'll have the mighty Duncan at my side in battle after all. Glorious. The other wardens told me you'd found a promising recruit. I take it this is he?
Allow me to introduce you, Your Majesty.
There's no need to be so formal, Duncan. We'll be shedding blood together after all. Ho there, friend. Might I know your name?
Ho there.
Pleased to meet you. The Grey Wardens are desperate to bolster their numbers, and I, for one, am glad to help them. It's good to see one of the honorable stout folk outside Ordemar. I've always wanted to learn more. Perhaps you could enlighten me sometime. I do. I'll make sure to have the finest dwarven brew brought up from the palace cellars. After we've dealt with the blight, of course. I've been to Orzammar. King Endrin invited my father to a grand proving long ago. How does Endrin fare these days?
Kdo je sakra Endrin? A taky tohle ten zní, jako by to nebyl král a princ.
Still, I hope to be as wise and fair a ruler as Endrin. Allow me to be the first to welcome you to Ostagar. The Wardens will benefit greatly with you in their ranks. I'm sorry to cut this short, but I should return to my tent. Loghain waits eagerly to bore me with his strategies.
Your uncle sends his greetings and reminds you that Redcliff forces could be here in less than a week.
Eamon just wants in on the glory. We've won 3 battles against these monsters, and tomorrow should be no different. I'm not even sure this is a true blight. There are plenty of darkspawn on the field, but alas, we've seen no sign of an archdemon.
Disappointed, Your Majesty?
I'd hoped for a war like in the tales. A king riding with the fabled Grey Wardens against a tainted god. But I suppose this will have to do. I must go before Loghain sends out a search party. Farewell, Grey Wardens.
What the king said is true. They've won several battles against the Darkspawn here. Despite the victory so far, the Darkspawn horde grows larger with each passing day. By now, they look to outnumber us. I know there is an archdemon behind this, but I cannot ask the king to act solely on my feeling.
Archdemon. So, mom, yeah.
Wait for reinforcements. We sent a call out west to the Grey Wardens of Orlais, but it will be many days before they can join us. Our numbers in Ferelden are too few. We must do what we can, and look to Terran Loghain to make up the difference. To that end, we should proceed with the joining ritual without delay. I agree. We have until nightfall to begin the ritual. Every recruit must go through a secret ritual we call the joining, in order to become a Grey Warden. The ritual is brief, but some preparation is required. We must begin soon. Feel free to explore the camp here as you wish. All I ask is that you do not leave it for the time being. There is another Grey Warden in the camp by the name of Alistair. When you're ready, seek him out and tell him it's time to summon the other recruits. Until then, I have business I must attend to. You may find me at the Grey Warden tent on the other side of this bridge, should you need to.
Takže za Alistaira máš být připravené. Získám předmět level up. Eduanova hůl, něco takový. Hustá zabití, ježišmarja, co to sakra znamená? To je nějaký špatný překlad. Poškození versus plozen se lepší. Nicméně ten trpasličí dlouhý meč je celkem kvalitní, vypadá. A menší proražení zbroje. Ale přesto teď má větší. Tak se asi nechám. A chtěl jsem kouknout do žurnálu. Co to tady je? Alistaira mám najít. Ježiš, to je velký. Takže já jsem teďka přišel tady odsud. Když se otočím sem. Ne, počkej, kam on jde? Jde tam. Jo, to je doleva. Tam já nechci a chci naopak sem. Tak, tabulátor, ale Elfruit. A už to je... Už teď začínáme teda ten bordel sbírat. Celý, úplně celý to tady prolezu. Další Elfruit. Pytel. Voják. Řekl bych, že většinou, když se člověk nějak nemenuje, tak nemá smysl s ním mluvit. Elfrust a hovězí kost, to je jako na co? Dárek. Ha. Tak. Takhle se nebudu spoilovat, ale vím na co to je. Hlubohouba. Vidíte tu kameru? To je tak zoufalý. To vím, že to je jediná fakt velká bolístka. Ale to má taky nějakou, tady tu texturu vidíte, taky není nic moc. Takhle odzoomovaná. Ale já tady nejsem o to, abych nadával. Ale to je, když se dostat sem. Já to, že to i možná nějak bude, ne? Tak to asi nejde. Já mám fakt velký problém s orientací v počítačových hrách. Stane se.
It has begun.
Nedostatečné schopnosti. Jo, ještě jsem taky nevylepil. Zase mám tyhle věci. Myslím si, že... Můžu zpět potom? Můžu. To mě ještě pořád celkem nezajímá. Že do nějaký úrovně. Tak, potřebuje tady něco, co teďka ještě nemůžu mít. Obratnost 24, obratnost 26. A ani jedno z toho mít nemůžu, že jo? Takže to není moc podstatný. Jednoduchý. Tak, tohle to je celkem dobrý, ale. A to je. Malý bonus k brnění autoku, to chci. Jsem bojovník, to je všechno primárně na bojovníka. Tady chci jenom dvě zbraně a bojovníka. A co z toho teda chci? Co tohle? Dvojitej zásah, je to zapínatelný. Precizní úder je zapínatelný a mocný je pasivní, to se mi líbí, to chci. Získá jedna taktická volba. Aha! Jak jsem se tam ale dostal? Čekajte, se schválně podíváme tady. Nebudou nějaký taktický volby. Taktika. Lomítkem, jo. Tady lomítka. Ajda, co se stalo? Přepnul jsem si zbraně. No netuším, kde lomítko. Nebo teda tuším, jak se normálně napíše. Ale tady ho nevidím. Jak jsem se tam teda dost... Jo, hele, tady už to vidím. Ne, to není ono. Aha, a tohle to je místo, kudy se tam můžu dostat. Mapa, taktika, dobrý. Takže tam nahoře je menu, který budu používat. Kašlu na písmenka. A to je ono. Takže aktuální. Povolit, zakázat. Cíl. Jste nepřítel. Stav. Nejbližší viditelný, zaútočit. To je správný. Neboli na nejbližšího bude útočit. Tak a je možný tady zaútočit, nebo ne? Není jasný, co možný. I shall do it. Very well. V Baldur's Gate-ích je možný udělat to, že když nemáte dostatečný zlodějský schopnosti, tak to tam můžete vypáčit silou. Když máte zbraň, ale co tohle? Zase nedostanu. Když bych se podíval, kdybych to dělal takhle, bude to přehlednější. Vidíš, jak mi to furt otáčí. Hačka, tak já jsem se zorientoval, kde jsem začal. Začal jsem tady, co? A teďko jsem to asi prošel tady, takže teďko jsem musel otočit doprava. A jít tam, můžu to projít tudy nebo ne? Jo. Jo. Já si pomalu začínám vzpomínat, jak jsem tuhle hru hrál. Boják. Tady jsem to prošel, takže teďko půjdu ještě doleva, projdu to tam, ale nevím, jestli to půjde.
You don't. The Tower of Ishal is off limits. The men stationed inside are securing it now.
Co je to věž Ishal?
I think they used it once to watch for wilders coming out of the forest. By orders of Taren Loghain, the tower is being secured by his men to be used during battle.
Yeah,
I'm told they discovered some lower chambers, and they don't know how far down they go. So for now, everyone's to stay out.
Vidíte textury zadní, to je zoufalý.
Make a speed your steps.
Takže já už si pomalu začínám pamatovat, jak se tady pohybuje. A to přesně takhle. Jsi jdu jako na špatnou stranu, ale to je jenom kvůli tomu... to je jenom kvůli tomu, že jsem zase dezorientovaný. Ale už to vidím, že takhle je možný se pohybovat. Napravo, nalevo, sakryš. Přece jenom musím jít tam. Jasně. Vždycky jsem měl takhle zmáčknutý tabulátor a zároveň písmenko chůze. Neboli pro mě to je dvojitý V. Takže jdu a zároveň mi to říká, co vidím.
Hey, you must be the Grey Warden recruit that Duncan brought.
Ano. Takže tábořiště mágů, královská, celá enkláva. Přečtem si, co tam je, nic tam není. Královská stráž. Jo, možná až dokonce takhle
samozřejmě. They're strong and cunning and smart, but don't listen to those old wives' tales. They can be killed. Stick them with your sword enough, and they go down. Their blood is black as sin and poison.
Já myslím, že to je udělané tak, že když před ním stojím, tak nestřílí. Vidíte, to je geniální, to je tak dobrý. Tukla, královská stráž, Loghainova stráž, Duncan. Za Duncanem až někdy pozdějc. Rytíř a další Elfrud. Mám Elfrud. voják. Tady nahoru. Svitek, vidím svitek. Aha. Zraněný voják. Boudy, ušetřovna. Nevím, můžeme mi dát třeba...
You may not want to remain here long, Warden.
You need to convince them. We've got to run. The Darkspawn are coming.
Ty jo, má nějaký chybný vlasy.
I saw them. We're gonna die.
I apologize, Warden. He's been like this ever since they found him in the wilds. The commander who brought him here didn't seem to think so.
You can feel it, can't you? They taint the land, turn it black and sick. Oh, you can feel it inside. They'll come out of that forest and spread like caterpillars covering a tree. They'll swallow us whole.
That's quite enough out of you. You need to calm yourself, my good man.
They were everywhere. I saw them.
No. Nic konkrétně jsem se dozvěděl.
In the name of Andraste, I bless you today. In favor in the Maker's eyes.
Ha.
So let it be.
Jak se tam dostanu? C-čkem na zkušenosti? Kde to je nějaký, kolik potřebuji zkušenosti? A tady to je. 233 000. Joria, tam nemá jméno, že si...
Greetings. You must be the third recruit we've heard about.
Ano.
Sir Joria is my name. I hail from Redcliff, where I served as knight under the command of Arlaemon. I wasn't aware dwarves could be Grey Wardens. I've only seen a few of your folk in the castle dealing with the smithy. No, dwarves are fine warriors with experience fighting Darkspawn. I hope we're both lucky enough to eventually join the Wardens. Is it not thrilling to be given that chance? I fought hard to get here. Impressing Duncan was not easy. Tell me, has anyone told you what this joining ritual entails? I never heard of such a ritual. I had no idea there were more tests after getting recruited. I suppose since you're finally here, I'd best get back to Duncan. I shall see you there.
Sorry, the main army camp is off limits for you right now.
Aha. Hele, pejsek. Hlídací pejsek.
It shall be done.
Huh. Someone finally comes and talks to the lone prisoner. I don't suppose you've come to sentence me.
Just to shit a crow. Aby se konečně rozsudek, co? Ještě neznáš?
No. They put someone like me in a cage until someone important has time to decide what to do with me. I don't suppose you have a bit of kindness in you. All I want is food and water. They haven't fed me since I was locked up and I'm starving. Because you might want something I don't need. Them circle wizards got a chest they keep things in.
Ha.
Magical things. And I stole the key.
Ha.
That's why I'm here. I got one of them drunk, took his key and tried to sneak to the chest. They assumed I was deserting. I can't use it from here. But I'd trade you for some food and water. Just ask my guard for his. He's still got some dinner. I saw him put it in his coat.
Lucky dog. You Grey Wardens get to ride with the king while I'm left with the drudgery of guarding this deserter. They should have just hanged him. Put his head on a pike as an example.
Krásný brý, krásný brý.
I can't just let him go, can I? The army will figure out what to do with him. Probably just waiting for someone important to make a decision. Then they'll hang him, I expect. And I can go and do something else. Don't expect it was an enlightening conversation. did he now? Since nobody sends me nothing to feed him with, the only way we'll get that is if I give him mine.
Přesvědčování. 10 stříbrných se zbláznil.
So? It's not up to me to make sure he gets fed. Hmm. 10 silver. Well, feed him if you want to. I had nothing to do with it, though. If anyone asks why he's burping, I'm gonna say it was you. Just so you know.
Takže získal jsem předmět, chci ho vidět. A ono si bude tady kostou celé jídlo. Dobrá, je mi to na nic jinak.
So? Brought me some food, have you? I'm so hungry I could faint dead away.
Ha, zabít ho a vzít si klíč.
Much obliged. May Andraste herself rain blessings upon you. And, as I mentioned, here's the key. Use it in good health, huh?
Získal jsem předmět. Questové anebo normální? Jo, questové. Správce psí smečky tam je. A je žlutý. Já to takhle vezmu.
Any last wishes I can help fulfill before you head in?
David,
well, you're not what I thought you'd be.
This is Doch.
The name's Davith. It's about bloody time you came along. I was beginning to think they cooked this ritual up just for our benefit.
It's about bloody time. Přehořili opravdu špatně.
Just to give us a good scare. No, they don't really seem the type. I happened to be sneaking around camp last night, see, and I heard a couple of Grey Wardens talking. So, I listen in for a bit. I'm thinking they plan to send us into the wilds. It's all too secretive for me. Makes my nose twitch. I guess we'll have to wait and see, like we have a choice. You sound just like the bloody knight. Well, more power to you. Anyway, I expect it's time to get back to Duncan. That's where I'll be if you need me for anything.
That's so Duncan. That's the next car. Jen voják se pokladnice, co nic nemá. Jo, tady tuším, ten člověk má...
Have you seen an elf running about? Young woman, red hair, carrying a suit of chain. Oh, well, I'd like to know where she went, that's what. No, oh, pardon my manners. My troubles are no concern of yours, I'm sure. Oh, I'm the quartermaster. Did you come for supplies? Arms and armor, for the most part. It's for the king's men, but you Grey Wardens can buy what you need for a modest price. I also have some goods on the side I can provide. Strictly off the record, of course. To keep morale up, you understand. So long as you keep it quiet.
Propečený suchar pro mabardy. No každopádně chci všechny ty bordely prodat. Zdobená váza na nic. Asi zase nemám šanci si koupit. No, takže to nebudu moc řešit. Prostě jsem se zbavil bordelu.
Hello again. Is there something you need? Some supplies perhaps? Let me know what you'd like.
batoh. A co to je? No, to je ono. Ten inventář, takže batoh se to jmenuje. A jenom za 12. To myslím, že to je teďko velmi levný. Že potom budou třeba, nevím, tak se nekecá, ale třeba za 7 zlatých nebo něco takového. Okamžitě koupit. Destičková, no a to nemám teďko. 27, to je taky dobrý, že to, na co nemáte, tak je červeně. Spoušť, líriový prach, jasně. No. Já to fakt nepamatuju. Cože, slabý lečivý okna tak levný? Všecky chce. A tohle to už nemám. Suchar pro mabary. Suchary, malé množství zdraví, výdrže psa. Vyléčí jedno jeho zranění, to znamená, je to univerzální léčidlo pro mabary. Já si to nekoupím, protože ještě nevím, co je. Ale, jo, to je tohle.
That course of action is inadvisable. That course of
welcome, young man.
I am one of the Tranquil, my friend. I am of the Circle of Magi. But instead of casting spells and reading tomes, I spend my time enchanting. It is a time-consuming process, but invaluable. Enchantment provides the Circle its wealth. Certainly, we would not get by on charity.
Mě nezajímá, ale tamhle ten mák, co je vzadu a strašně tam tancuje, tak to je dobrý. Enchantment, vím, co je. Budí zvláštně ten jedno, měl bych.
Goodbye.
Ale já ještě potřebuji, aby on odešel.
That course of action is inadvisable.
Jak to udělat? Abych ho poslal pryč. Pokladnice, jo.
Very well.
To je jaká pokladnice, byl jsem tam už?
It has begun.
A to je taky zamčená, takže to nepotřebuji řešit. Tady je sluha.
I have urgent duty, sorry.
Válečná rada. Nic, sluhové mě nezajímají. Dobře, Alistr.
What is it now?
No,
haven't Grey Wardens asked more than enough of the Circle?
I simply came to deliver a message from the revered mother, Sir Mage. She desires your presence.
What her reverence desires is of no concern to me. I am busy helping the Grey Wardens, by the King's orders, I might add.
Should I have asked her to write a note?
Tell her I will not be harassed in this manner.
Yes, I was harassing you by delivering a message.
Your glibness does you no credit.
Here I thought we were getting along so well. I was even going to name one of my children after you. The grumpy one.
Enough. I will speak to the woman if I must. Get out of my way, fool.
You know, one good thing about the Blight is how it brings people together.
What's
up? Oh, nothing. Just trying to find a bright side to all this. Wait. We haven't met, have we? I don't suppose you happen to be another mage.
Já jsem myslel, že ten člověk nemá rád mágy. Přestože vím, samozřejmě, o co jde všecko, ale... Jak by mohl být trpaslík, to je zajímavá otázka.
You never know, these mages sneak up on you. Wait, I do know who you are. You're Duncan's new recruit, from Orzammar. I should have recognized you right away, I apologize. Did Duncan mention me? Nothing bad, I hope. As the junior member of the Order, I'll be accompanying you when you prepare for the joining. I know. I felt the same way when I did this. Unfortunately, they don't give us much choice. There haven't been any Dwarven Grey Wardens in some time. You must know a lot about Darkspawn.
Vůbec nic.
Oh, I guess you've got a more colorful background than Duncan let on. But don't worry, you'll see plenty of Darkspawn now, and probably sooner than you'd like. Anyhow, wardens outside of Ferelden will wonder what... I imagine he's eager to get things started. Don't worry, I'll try not to embarrass you. You do? Huh, that's a switch. If you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, lead on.
Ale mě ještě zajímá ty trochu, co to je tak... Počkat, výuka je členová výpadá taktika. Době, kdy neovládáte chovají podle nastavení, tak si pokynu levým tlačítkem ho vyber. Ano. Mocí klávesy, to je backslash, to není normální, no a to je nahoře taktika. To je ono. Na sebe, když je pod útokem z dálky, tak aktivovat knič štítu, proč ne? Když je tohleto, tak takhle, a tam zdáme to standardní, nejbližší viditelný, zaútočit. Ježíš Maria, ten to mám na obránce změnit. To je nějaký tutoriál, který jsem tam podle mě já dřív neměl. Ježíš. Ježíš Maria, a tamto se zrušilo? To, co tam bylo? Ano, ano, nejbližší viditelný, klidně rána štítem, proč ne?
What now?
Úkol plněn. Hele, hladový zběh. Nebudou pokojí, například když večer odejdou, aha, takže potřebuji se tam stát večer. Vypadám Lestra, nechci Lestra. Kamera je tady zoufalá. Ale jinak je to... Jinak je tohle to asi nejlepší hra, co se týká... bojovýho souboje. Bojový... systém boje.
Greetings, young man. You are Duncan's newest recruit, are you not? He's not a man easily impressed. You should be proud. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Wynn, one of the mages summoned by the king. The circle sent many. Mages have always helped in past blights. To defeat the Darkspawn, we have to work together. It's not an idea everyone seems able to grasp. Stragglers, yes. Not the vast horde the scouts speak of. I wonder, how much do you know of the connection between Darkspawn and the Fade? It's home to many spirits, some benevolent, others far less so. At the heart of the Fade lies the Black City. Some say the Black City was once the seat of the Maker. But when the mages from the Tevinter Imperium found a way into the city, it was tainted with their sin. That taint transformed those men, turning them into twisted reflections of their own hearts. And the Maker cast them back to the Earth, where they became the first Darkspawn. At least that's what the Chant of Light says.
Je zvláštní, že tenhle ten svět, když se nemýlím, tak jakoby vyznává jednoho boha. Například v Baldrské tu máme bohu hromada.
It may be allegory, meant to teach us that our own evil causes human suffering. Or it may be true. It is as good an explanation as any for now. Advice? Never. You young ones know all there is to know about the world anyway. Why would you need advice from an elder? But I'm certain Duncan has more for you to do than talk to me.
We who betrayed your prophet
Andraste.
I'm sorry, but the mages must not be interrupted.
The mages must not be interrupted. Their spirits are in the Fade. The Fade is the realm of dreams and the land of the dead, or so the mages tell us. Regardless, they are not to be disturbed, not even by Grey Wardens.
Damn. asi to trošku upravím. Audio, hudba. Vracím se, jasně, tady už jsem všude byl, to vypadá.
Soldiers of Ferelden, my sister, let us consider the evil before us. In their pride, the mages of the ancient.
This isn't good. I'd hate to waste such a promising member of the breed. Are you the new warden? I could use some help.
Samozřejmě, v čem?
This is a Mabari, smart breed and strong. His owner died in the last battle, and the poor hound swallowed darkspawn blood. I have medicine that might help. I need him muzzled first. Go in the pen and let him smell you. We'll know right away if he'll respond. Let's hope this works. I'd really hate to have to put him down.
Level 3, zabil tě pes. Zvíře je velmi nemocné.
Well done. Now I can treat the dog properly, poor fella. Come to think of it, are you heading into the wilds anytime soon?
Do pustiny.
There's a particular herb I could use to improve the dog's chances. It's a flower that grows in the swamps here, if I remember. If you happen across it, I could use it. It's very distinctive, all white with a blood red center. Good. In the meantime, I'll begin treating our poor friend.
You found Alistair, did you? Good. I'll assume you're ready to begin preparations. Assuming, of course, that you're quite finished riling up mages, Alistair.
What can I say? The revered mother ambushed me. The way she wields guilt, they should stick her in the army.
She forced you to sass the mage, did she? We cannot afford to antagonize anyone, Alistair. We don't need to give anyone more ammunition against us.
You're right, Duncan. I apologize.
Now then, since you're all here, we can begin. You four will be heading into the Korkari Wilds to perform two tasks. The first is to obtain 3 vials of darkspawn blood, one for each recruit.
To chápu.
There was once a Grey Warden archive in the wilds, abandoned long ago when we could no longer afford to maintain such remote outposts. It has recently come to our attention that some scrolls have been left behind, magically sealed to protect them. Alistair, I want you to retrieve these scrolls if you can. The scrolls contain treaties promising support, treaties that may prove valuable in the days to come. Watch over your charges, Alistair. Return quickly and safely.
We will.
Then may the Maker watch over your path. I will see you when you return.
Tak se jsem se zorientoval. Tak tamhle tudy se odchází pryč. Není ještě večer, že ne? A to ještě není večer.
I shall do it.
Hail! I'm told you all have business in the wilds. The gate's open for you. Just be careful out there. Even a Grey Warden won't be safe in the forest tonight.
Tak jo. Jsme v pustině. Tohle je celkem hodně velká lokace. vidíte, jak to můžu strašně odzoomovat, to je hodně velká lokace a tu uvidíme v příštím díle.